Hi guys, it's Bex here, and today is a sick day vlog. I just got to school at 7:30-ish, and I made it through first and second period. I didn't feel good. I lost my voice a couple of times, and every time I cough, my head will hurt. And so, in the period, beginning of it, I went to the nurse, and I told them what's going on, and they took my temperature, and I had a fever of 100.9. So we called my mom. So I'm walking, so I'm kind of out of breath. And it's when we call my mom and tell her what's going on, and she said, well, she can go home. So she gave me permission to walk back to my house. So this vlog's gonna be short and sweet, kind of. Basically, I'm going home, eating some toast, and then I'm going to be sleeping all day. Maybe watch some Stranger Things, but hopefully after sleeping that my temperature will go down so I can still have my Medicaid party tonight. If not, we can hopefully reschedule for another day. But yeah, so I'm almost up to my house, and so I'm gonna get off of here. Comment down below what you want to hear next. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell. Sorry, I'm about to walk up a hill. Don't forget to click the bell to know exactly when I post. And I'll see you guys all next week or tomorrow. So, peace.